When I was non-union, oftentimes we'd work 10 to 12 hours a day to find out, whoa, there's no work on Friday. So you didn't get the overtime because you didn't work 40 hours. Well, it's really frustrating. It really made you not want to work the overtime. Since I joined the union, I'm paid for my time. Yes, I can work overtime when I want to, but I'm paid for it. My time's appreciated.
If you're an electrician and you're looking for a better future, call IBEW Local 46 today.